Hey guys, and thanks for coming and checking out my YouTube page video. Today we're going to talk about a quick way to remedy undercarriage rust on a vehicle that you buy for resale. Okay, here you can see a vehicle that has some serious undercarriage rust issues. Okay, this is FJ Cruiser forum that has posted a couple pictures of cars from up north that are rusted out. Now essentially what you want to do is just get out a piece of sandpaper, gently brush off the rust, and then take a black rubber spray. It's a black rubber undercarriage spray, and you can get it from any auto parts store. Buy a can or two of that, get under the car, get on your back, throw down a towel, lay under the vehicle, go ahead and start spraying that black spray. Cover everything. Make the rubber coating just thick enough to where the rust isn't noticeable. Now, if you have to do two coats, that's fine too. Take your time on this. Within a day or two, you should have two or three coats over this, and the people that come to buy the car, when they look under the vehicle, they won't notice the rust, they'll notice the rubber. Makes the undercarriage look new. So guys, there's yet another money-making tip. If you're gonna be buying and flipping cars in this business, you're gonna need to know all the tricks of the trade, and I have those available in both my starter package and my Get Your Dealer's License package. So check those out on my site, getyourdealerslicense.com, and start making some money buying and flipping cars today on getyourdealerslicense.com.